Welcome to Lincoln Pharmaceuticals Q1 FY2019 earnings presentation. Commenting on performance, Mr. Mahendra G. Patel, Managing Director, said,
"We are pleased to report robust financial performance during the quarter. The company has recorded a 97% QOQ EBITDA growth and 50% QOQ PAT growth during Q1 FY2020. The growth has been attributed to a strong performance in international markets. Our exports sales increased by 17% QOQ. EBITDA margin during the quarter up 759 bits per second to 20.7%, supported by combination of factors such as significantly higher revenue contribution from products manufactured in-house, improved product mix, better working capital management and increased revenue from higher margin markets. Our strong profit generation and enhanced balance sheet will enable us to continue to maximize shareholders' value in the medium term. In addition, strong in-house R&D capabilities and immense industry experience coupled with various strategic initiatives, widespread geographic reach and increasing exports revenue provides us confidence to achieve our long-term goals."
If you would like to know more about Lincoln Pharmaceuticals, please contact our investor relations advisor, Churchgate Partners, on +91 22 6169 5988.